Hello everyone, it's Morin from Drunk Company, continuing the XCOM Enemy Within playthrough. I think last time we saw sectoid thing. Is anyone there? Sectoid. Yeah, we lost our sniper, I think it was. Good sniper. I think we just have spider left. 87 aim. Very unfortunate. Might went to higher.
Excavation complete.
Excavation's done. Got laser weapons, laser railgun, laser cannon. That all sounds like a lot of fun. Shit, laser cannon. A railgun. Yeah, railguns sound like fun. Chop this goddamn mechtoid up.
We were only able to recover the suit's central core, although the pilot's corpse also survived intact. The armor itself is quite interesting. The design is highly responsive while still providing extraordinary strength.
Oh, hopefully that will let us upgrade our mech. Want to sell some stuff. We can get some get some weapons for our guys.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Heavy laser? Yep. I don't want the gun. Those are expensive. Reaper rounds probably useless now that we're getting non-bullet type stuff. Let's use burn. Do not like grenades in the game. Shoot them. So we have 55 mil, but no money is. We can do anything, but I doubt it. We do have our new support gas guy, so. No, probably didn't need any of that. Might get that pretty good. Medic skin is, holy crap. That's huge.
I'll have the selected volunteer sent to surgical prep immediately.
And your soldier. Silver motors and shaped armor. Yeah, I can die to it. Telepathic. Good. Armor. So, more mech stuff. Let's do these. They've been sitting around for a while. Foundry. Shaped armor. Wow. Wow, those are expensive. Wait on that. Cooper data.
We are confident that you'll handle this matter with discretion.
Okay. Better support. Yeah, we want we might need to take that other support back on so we have someone who can heal. Yeah. Or a medkit, frag grenade, I guess. Lopez. Get lasers now. Yep, okay. Major Woods. Golden suit, yep. Probably want her with a laser pistol. Well, that doesn't matter. Captain Green. Ooh, nope, I want you in. Purpose armor. There's a rifle. I don't care about the pistol. I rest and a scoop. And come. I freak out at the thing. Okay. One heavy, two supports, no sniper. That'll be okay. Next abduction or scout mission, I'll bring little newbies to try to get something, get some people up.
Prepare for landing. We're heading into China for the next operation. Exalt has a cell working from inside their borders.
Yeah. Exalt group. Does that mean they're human?
Operative was in position to transmit the data they'd acquired when Exalt forces moved into their AO. The encoder is currently shielding our transmitter's position, but if Exalt manages to hack the encoder, they'll be able to locate the transmitter. If they hack both, any hope we had of recovering the data intact will be lost.
Okay.
Objectives updated.
Did I buy a railgun? Didn't equip it.
Haben Sie gehört?
Running.
Interesting. Yeah, I guess I didn't equip the railgun, which is fortunate. Deal with it.
Let's do this.
J'avance!
Oh, I can control you? Interesting. I guess just Overwatch. I have 7 units on the field right now. Need to get over here. Twice. Fuck your door twice.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Okay, rock. So it's inside of it.
Moving on target location.
Roger that.
Yeah, I don't know what to do with you. You have a grenade. It could help a little bit, I guess.
You hear that?
They're inside.
We have a visual confirmation of Exalt's operatives in the field, and from the looks of them, Exalt is working quickly to integrate alien genetic material into their troops. Until we know the extent of their capabilities, I would advise extreme caution.
Commander, Exalt forces are in position to hack the encoder. If we don't secure that equipment, they'll be able to locate the transmitter. Commander, we've got multiple hostiles inbound on Strike One's position. Enemy reinforcements are closing in.
Yeah.
Someone tell this.
Still human. Oh, I didn't see you coming.
Headed there now. Eyes on target.
Looks like wow, this is
a series
not
of communications good. Relays in the area. If our operative can get close enough and access the relay using the encryption keys they acquired from Exalt's data, they should be able to temporarily disrupt the
yeah, that made sense.
Network.
Hell, guys.
Estoy en marcha.
Nice, 74. This might go really bad, really fast, but I don't know. That was dashing? Fuck. Well, absolutely screwed that one.
Down.
Source confirmed. On the move.
I'd say fucking hawker, dude. Oh, they can heal. That's unfortunate. You have a rocket launcher. That's... You're all dead. I'ma kill you.
Can't kill him if you don't hit him.
Duh. Are you gonna kill her now? Stop it. You don't have enough ammo. Here are you. Good. Miss.
Ich werde beschossen. Bin wieder online.
Only two left. Okay.
Voy a hacer what?
Oh, come on, guys.
Commander, Exalt almost has control of the encoder. If we don't stop them now, they'll be able to locate the transmitter. We have to get moving.
Estoy bien.
This is ridiculous.
Additional Exalt forces moving on the AO.
What the fuck? And you missed.
Shot failed to connect.
Yeah, no duh. Good. Asshole.
I need ammo.
Excuse me. still completely screwed. Fuck.
Heading out.
You're joking.
Ich bin schon auf dem Weg.
All right, so got east. Guys, hoping this guy dies. Make sure he dies by the guards.
Munition ist an.
Oh, the thing doesn't reset. Oh my gosh, he's still gonna die. What? Yeah, that made sense. Fuck! Fuck you guys.
Okay.
You don't see that guy? Now you do. I'll be their turn at least.
It looks like this is the last of the hostile reinforcements, Commander.
Come
we just
on.
Need to hold out a little longer.
This is horseshit. Four guys? Four. Oh, fuck. Five.
Thank you.
Alright, we're taking a chance on this one.
Moving to designated position.
Good.
Incoming fire!
And you need a second shot.
Going in for the kill. Roger, Dodger.
Oh, I can fire. That's good. Good.
Out of rounds. Bye bye.
Healing yourself, dude. Fine by me. Yeah, this is what I was worried about.
They're moving to flank me.
And turn around and blow your goddamn head off. I hope you know that.
Munition ist einer weniger.
I'm on it, Commander. X-ray down. Solid copy.
Moving.
That's it, Commander. The transmitter is secure, and it looks like that was the last of Exalt's forces in the area. Excellent work.
Dead. Just too many of them. I should have just stayed with the transmitter and defended that area rather than trying to push out. Repairs are better. Man, my team just got ruined there.
The intel we recovered was enough to take down the rest of Exalt's cell. Unfortunately, it looks like this was just a small part of their wider-reaching clandestine operation. We did manage to find some clues as to the location of Exalt's headquarters, though. If we can track down more of their cells and collect additional intel, we'll be able to narrow down the possibilities and take out Exalt once and for all.
All these guys suck. They all suck. Yeah, you're all... off you get out of here. Especially Dick Johnson. Four more. Lost pretty much all of our team modded units. We need easy missions. Get these guys on track, basically. Four aim, dude. Come on. Did we lose our other sniper? Where's? Oh no, he's better. All right, support assault. Need heavies. Take X machine mech depends on the machine. Okay. Got screwed on that one. Railgun, I did build it, I didn't equip it.
The adrenaline spike caused by killing an enemy can now be channeled into a hormone cloud, making it contagious.
Strange. I should probably build a satellite. That might. Yeah, I haven't been. God damn it. Oh, that's where he goes. Two credits. It's just... days. Okay, I should have been building the let's go try Shiv. Give stuff like laser.
I'll make sure production begins immediately.
Your heavy lasers. Anyway, yeah, we're doing that. Market. Here, find a heavy laser. quest. And we get a shit ton of money. Thank you. But laser back. I think we have two people use it right now. Hard to remember, they're all dying. Another med kit. Let's get. I like pumpkin. Satellite Nexus and stealth satellites. Interesting. Oh, well, fuck. If only I had seen that. There you go. He's been in there a while. Probably not very happy. Okay. It was an interrogation. That was just horrifying. Oops. Nope. That is not what I want. Cancel this in this place. I like the Nexus. It takes all my money. Soldiers, let's get them out. Maybe just something good. Ooh. Hello. 80 aim. You madam. Doing that. And I want to change. Helmet. Where is it? There it is. Oh, it is that. Okay. You get a hat. Also, E. Right? Fuck off, pig. Excellent. So, Miss Schneider will be in up in the next mission.
So, how'd it go, Doctor?
Better than expected. Before the creature expired, I was able to extract some new information from it.
You're saying that thing spoke to you?
Not precisely, but when you have access to a creature's brain, certain patterns can be discerned, recent images and thoughts.
And what exactly was our late friend thinking about?
This particular image appeared in the creature's thought pattern several times throughout the procedure.
We've already met that thing, Doctor. This is hardly the kind of breakthrough we were...
And there was a neural link in the creature's mind between this image and this one.
That's the thing that pulled a disappearing act when we shot down our first UFO. And let me guess, you want to poke around in its head, too.
It is the next piece of the puzzle. And this time, instead of shooting it, I suggest we try to capture it alive.
Is that the other thing? It's the outsider. Okay.
We should be focused on capturing this strange alien creature,
The one that seemed to form around the crystal we discovered when we shot down the first UFO.
Yes.
It's all we have to go on at the...
Is our shiv? Hello, mini soldier. You're gonna be... friend, I hope. Laser in
there. Contact detected.
Arch scout.
We're in pursuit.
Ooh. Come on, one more. You got it.
We're getting eaten up here.
How to cancel you, man. Alright. You get the fuck out. Items available. So, therapist. Mr. Smokey. Got the big stick. The railgun this time. Got our always wonderful handle. Not that anyone's actually gone down. Died. Oh. Great. Well. Let's now two new things. This mission, hopefully... don't all die. Don't care if the ship dies, and just build another one, I guess. But what else needs to?
We have visual on the mission site. Setting down.
I need to build up my army again.
Deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. The downed UFO is in a remote. Clear, Big Sky. We'll monitor those readings from here. Strike One is authorized to assault the alien craft.
Yep, it's time the Shiv gets sent out.
Ich bin schon auf dem Weg.
On the move.
No, that wasn't cover. Didn't find anything, but...
on the move.
Oops. No, please do not fire that. That would be horrible. Her stern. All right. there's the other metal canister. Excellent. So.
Confirmed. On our way. Got the goods.
I'm gonna start moving back over there towards that metal canister.
Yes, Commander.
Guys just zipping around.
Ich mache mich auf den Weg.
Location confirmed.
We'll go.
He's half cover. That's interesting. Two turns for that one. I hope you don't get burned. Very good.
Aye, aye. Got it.
All right, sir. Can't overwatch after you use one for all, so it's been a pretty dull UFO crash currently. Whole lot of nothing happening right now. Gonna overwatch now. We're gonna take actual cover. Who are you? Vandals. Get
running.
Crime door opening. No. Smokey. Come on, this side of the door. Newbie. It's on the other side.
Designated position.
Do we get something? I mean, is there just one thing in there? Well, I have no idea where he's going.
We should make every attempt to capture one of those creatures using the arc thrower. There doesn't seem to be much left when we attack outright.
Well, I don't have an arc there. Where'd he go? Okay, there it is.
Good to go.
Fortunate, but had to be done. Don't want anyone shooting it except the network. Oh hey, you guys.
I'm sure my team would love to get their hands on that thing.
More stuff? I don't care about the Overseer right now. Dude. God damn it. Misclicks. This is just horrible. Cyberdis dies. Be the best thing ever. Kill the Cyberdis. Oh. Thank God, please tell me that was his turn. Oh! Oh no, they just moved, because that was... Viv? Taking one for the team. You're driving right up to that thing, and you are shooting it in the face. Because otherwise... Everyone's gonna die. Yes! It's fine. It's fine. Go ahead, take your shots. Oh my god. That was good too. I mean... Should be absolutely fine. So.
Okay.
Oh, come on. I want you to get the kill. You didn't. No.
looking for.
Yeah, you get it. It's fine. You missed.
I'll get him next time.
In case anything else is out there.
We've got eyes on the AO.
Don't run away.
I'm rolling.
Just being silly now.
On the move.
In case it runs out and wants to.
Smoke's in the air.
Stop running. Okay, like this. Into the fire. Get right up into there. You're gonna be an assault, I betcha.
Killing these particular aliens gets us nowhere. Our troops should focus on capturing one of them, not killing them.
Oh no, she's injured. So
another day, another successful operation. Thanks.
Sorry. Hopefully you get something good though. Yeah, I mean... support. Ooh, max. Nice. It's 50% critical. Yes. Yes. Know exactly how I... First standard shard made within 4 tiles of the target does not count. Nice aim, yes. Okay. Oh, and we got a couple badges. So medals. Hide defense when in cover. Hers. Well, constant. Okay. That to sniper since his aim is horrible. Plus two will per. That would be good on the other assault who has crap will. Alright, so then, these soldiers. We have our maximum, our misses. Oh, something in the officer training. New soldiers are automatically promoted to squaddy, so that means men, they already have a class. That'll help. Might kick out everyone and just buy a bunch of soldiers that we need.
Dr. Fallen's interrogation technique certainly is efficient.
Yeah.
You'd never know it by looking at her. That woman is an alien's worst nightmare.
Okay, the Options are this. I think I'm just selling these. What research? Oh, UFO posters. Okay. So, $281. We are going to barracks. Are a new guy. Then soldiers. Going to look. Oh, they've been automatically upgraded as well. That's nice. You get smoke grenade. 543. 77 sniper. Yes, excellent. But hopefully she can come good. Hopefully she upgrade a lot faster, be a lot better. What do we have here? 77. Is that the normal? Very crappy. 4.
Times of war, there's always a leader, a general, someone giving the orders.
Yeah.
These aliens can be no different. The real question is, what sort of power or authority does it take to control such a vast range of alien species? What incentive do they have to follow through with this plan?
We have like 5 good people. 6 people now. Bunch of squaddies, so we really need a better spread, because if someone else dies now, we are absolutely. Alright, one last thing.
The foundry is already warmed up. I'll make sure to notify you as soon as production is finished.
I think that'd be it for today. Thank you everyone for watching. See you next time.